Well, these days there's a lot of racism and crime, a lot of things that are bad. But you and Mr. Wu had such an incredible bond. Yep. What are you trying to imply on these younger kids about qualities?
Well, I'll tell you what, that wasn't even, when we first met, we hit it right off. And being a kid from San Diego, Lou from Martinsville, there was never an issue. Talent, regardless of who you are or where you come from, that really didn't matter. And I am just so proud that Lou and I, the Trammell and Whitaker combination, is linked forever. And I'm hoping that sometime here in the new future that Mr. Whitaker can join Mr. Morris and myself in the Hall of Fame.
What are you trying to imply on everyone today in society about qualities?
Well, you know, I'm a little older, and my generation back a few years ago, there was some discipline and structure that was from your parents to your teachers to your coaches. And not that it's not done today, but I think it was a little more prevalent back in those days. That's just kind of how it was. Things have changed to a certain degree, but that's okay. But I still believe that there's certain principles that will never change. I stand by that, and I just think that, again, that some discipline and structure is very important in any walk of life, not just professional sports, but in any walk of life.
Take me through what that moment was like when you were inducted in that Hall of Fame.
I was nervous.
I was very nervous, but like a lot of times, even on the field, that sometimes nerves are there, but I was able to control those emotions and get up there. I had practiced my speech like the other inductees, and I think that we all pulled it off very well. So there was a relief when it was all done, but again, I was prepared. And so along with the discipline and structure that I just mentioned, that being prepared is another part of that, that going into something, into a task, if you're prepared, does not mean you're not going to fail or do well, but I think you have a lot better chance of doing well when you're prepared. And that was something that I went in there, I felt like I was prepared, I thought I pulled it off, and but again, it's a big relief when it's over.
What's your advice to the 2019 Tigers who are going through a little bit of a struggle right now?
To stay the course, that it's not going to be easy, it's never been easy, but if you fight through it, you never know what you can accomplish. And again, we're not even quite halfway through the season, so there's a lot of baseball. Obviously, it hasn't went as planned to this point, but that's okay. That's not the first time that's happened, but you got to persevere and keep pushing, and if you do that, good things will happen.
All right.
All right. My pleasure.